The government has been using BC Hydro as a source of funding. I mean, the dividends. The government has been, you know, quite irresponsible. And you know, we only have to look at Ontario, where you can turn one of the of a province's great natural advantages, cheap electricity, into a huge crisis, a huge competitive disadvantage. And you know, doing away with the BC Utilities Commission scrutiny of hydro is, you know, very, very irresponsible.